up with the U256 preview, Figaro Moreno. Definitely, if you look at the fight card from top to the bottom, there are some good fights on this card. You got Kevin Holland, Jacques Reyes Souza, Junior Dos Santos. He also had Tony Ferguson, Charles Oliveira. You get the Cole and then Bane fights. Those are gonna steal the show.